here I am in Atlanta, Georgia, running, just running. And she's running away, and then it hits me. That's the hook. I don't know what I'm talking about, besides something about her running away. And it sounds like a verse, but it's for sure the hook. Feels like I'm rapping. I pull out my phone, go a few songs back on my workout mix, and see what we have in here. No, that's not right. Still not right. This sir mix a lot. Good song, but I need some inspiration. What do we do for the A? What do we do for the How cool would it be, Atlanta, Georgia, if we started a song, if the song was called Charlie Be Quiet, but I actually whispered, what would that song be?
Charlie Be Quiet, don't make a sound, you got to, oh, the noise a little bit now. If she knows you're in love, she's gonna run away, hey, hey.
Are y'all ready, Atlanta, Georgia? Let's start the journey, baby. Make some noise, Atlanta.
I'm not making the same mistake. You won't be putting my heart on display. I'll just water my feelings down. Yeah. I'm not the one I'm looking dumb. Telling all my friends how you're the one. Those words never leave in my mouth. But the feeling gets stronger. If she knows you're alive.
Snap your fingers like this, come on. Put your hands up. Okay, we're gonna try something. I told you all a little bit about that inspiration behind this record, right? It was this yin-yang twin shit that set this whole thing off, right? So let's start off right, all the people on my right go singing, Charlie Be Quiet. Left side, go.
Charlie, be quiet.
left side.
Charlie McLaughlin.
Okay, everybody all together. Top, center, middle, left, and right. Go, harmonize.
Charlie McLaughlin. Don't make a sound. If she knows you're in love.
Night in LA. Y'all know those LA nights can get a little crazy, a little hectic. I opened the door to my house and made a little sound. Somehow pitched it down, made it sound like this, but I didn't like it down. I wanted it to sound like. And then I pitched it up. And then it sounded just like this. And this sound became one of y'all's favorite records on the record, right? Fan favorite. If you know the hook, sing it with me.
Shit.
back to us. Yeah. Run around. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you can go around, go around, go around every party in the A. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd be at one.
The last thing was pre-chorus.
I'm never.
Y'all sing this hook with me.
Hey, memories follow me left and right.
I can feel you over here.
It's taking every corner of my mind.
What you gonna do?
This is a song called Boy.
These girls tryna lock me down and I always up and leave. But for the first time in a while, I wanna throw away the key. And I know you've been in a couple more relationships than me. Cause you talk a different talk and you kiss me differently, saying,
now I don't know where to go after you love me this way.
After you love me so good, how are you gonna tell me you don't wanna stay?
Yeah.
You tell me I'm too young, but I gave you what you wanted. Maybe how dare you treat me just like a boy. You won't wake up beside me, cause I was born in the 90s. Maybe how dare you treat me just like a boy.
Don't you treat me like,
your parents proud, cause you still ain't found them yet, cause we're still messing around. Watch me put all the words to say I won't work out. Never took me seriously, what the fuck is that about?
Now I don't know where to go.
Scream out.
After you left me this way.
All the way.
Very good.
Inspired the last record, y'all. There would be no boy without this song. Hey. That's the inside to that. But you know what? Let's keep it going. Because tonight, like I said before, is all about me and you, Atlanta. We're gonna experience the music like we haven't experienced it before. You can't hear what you're about.
Georgia. This song we're gonna do for you right now, I actually wrote in Atlanta at 5 o'clock in the morning. Let's do it. If you know it, sing it. It's not my song.
out for the club. Waiting on me now to pick you up. Baby, ooh, 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 I just wanna get you out the club. I just wanna see you dancing so shy.
Dandy, until you find yourself at odds with the one you love, and then you ask yourself, or someone asks you, what's going on with that situation, and the only thing you can say to that person is,
we don't talk anymore.
Special, let y'all inside my brain, how I make the records, how it all comes together. Give us a chance to experience the music in a new way, super raw and uncut. So, I'm so grateful to be playing it for you all. We're so grateful on the stage to be playing it for all of you right now. The past couple years have been an emotional roller coaster for all of us. We all know this thing called love can get wild. Being in love to suddenly one day not talking, to feeling a little bit like this.
Late at night when all the world is sleeping, I stay up and think of you. And I wish on a star something you are thinking of me too. 'Cause I'm dreaming of you tonight till tomorrow. I'll be holding you tight, and there's nowhere in this world I'd rather be. Here in my room, dreaming about you. Of that situation, it's got this whole situation feeling kind of crazy. You don't want to know what's going on. You know what I mean? Like,
somebody said they saw you, the person you were kissing was me. Now I never ask you, I just kept it to myself. I don't wanna know if you pay me, keep it on the low.
Cause my what?
And if you're creeping, please don't let it show.
Yes, sir. That's Jan, everybody, playing the world's hardest guitar part.
Get a name, get a number, find out all of the things that we have in common. Never all the differences. Meet her parents, meet her brother, then she starts slipping over the crib on weekends. A real relationship, yeah.
For me, the stars are aligning. For her, it's bad timing, so she just can't be mine. I don't think that I like her anymore, 'cause we're all the same.
Exactly what you're doing.
If there was a song, I start off with like this like plucky thing. It was like it would sound something like, hey, oh, I'm such a loser, I am a loser. Oh baby, I'm a stubborn out of my mind.
Oh,
with me, Atlanta, Georgia. You know, the funny thing about songs is they don't become songs until you put a little bit of a pad on them. And then you have a four chord progression with some type of whammy 1982 kind of thing that provides all the inspiration needed to get the song going. If that's any insight to you, just fall dumb for me. Hey! Our last record that we're going to perform for you tonight. It's been the best show so far. Thank you. Atlanta, clap your hands like this. Clap your hands like this, Atlanta. Hey, thank you so much for everyone coming out. Appreciate you all. It's called How Long.
I'm a man, I'm a song. What else can I say, girl? Thank you. believe me when I said it only happened once. Yeah. I tried. But you'll never see that.
Thank you.
I love you all so much. Thank you.
I'm only one mile away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got me. I'm only one. See ya. Call me, baby, if you need a friend.
Thank you. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you. Why'd you have to leave so soon? Yeah. Why'd you have to go? Why'd you have to leave me when I needed you the most? I play it back over and over and hear your last words. I know you're in a better place, but it's always gonna hurt. So carry on. Give me all the strength I need to carry on. It's been a long day without you, my friend.
Sing it back to me.
And I'll tell you all about it. You've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it.